Addressing the media today, the spokesperson of the Directorate of Traffic and Road Safety, Assistant Superintendent of Police, Farida Nampima, disclosed that a total of 206 road crashes were registered. These included 47 fatal accidents, 95 serious and 64 minor. The accidents had 267 victims, in which 55 died and 212 were injured. Kampala Metropolitan had 102 accidents, in which 15 were fatal, 41 serious and 46 minor, whereas the rest of the country accounted for 104 accidents.
Kampala South, they registered 3 fatal, 16 serious and 21 minor, having a total of 40 crashes. That is Kampala South. Kampala East Region registered 8 fatals, 12 serious, 11 minor, having a total of 31 crashes during this period. Kampala North Region registered 15 fatals, 4 fatals, 13 serious, and 14 minors. That means Kampala North has a total of 31.
These crashes claimed the lives of over 55 people. These included one driver, 15 motorcyclists, 8 border passengers, 10 vehicle passengers, and 21 pedestrians. The accidents were attributed to several factors. Notable among them is reckless driving, overspeeding, and others.
Pedestrians accounted for the highest number of persons killed, contributing to 38.18%, followed by motorcyclists, who accounted for 27.27%, passengers on motorcycles, 14.54%, passengers in light omnibus and passengers in other vehicles, those ones accounted for 9.09% each. Drivers accounted for 1.82%, pedocyclists, passengers in medium omnibus and heavy omnibus accounted for 0.00%. each.
The traffic police, however, noted a 3.29% reduction of Christmas season road crashes as compared to 2021.
When we look at the totals, in 2021, we registered 213 crashes. In 2022, we've registered 206 crashes. That means there is a decrease of 3.29%. I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone who has put in a hand and effort to see that the crashes on the roads come down. Please keep up that spirit. We need to fight this battle together so that we reduce the death and crashes on those roads.
Meanwhile, the police registered numerous crimes across the country, but most outstanding among them were cases of sexual assault, mob justice, and domestic violence.
Reports from all our jurisdictions indicate that the festivities were generally peaceful without any incidents of major security significance. We had millions of Christians gathered in churches and other places of worship across the country to celebrate Christmas and also observe the Christmas holiday. And we are happy that the religious leaders actually worked very well with us and ensured the safety and security of all churchgoers.
From the Kampala Metropolitan, the police are investigating the murder of a 28-year-old Rwandan national and resident of Kinonya Zone in Masanafu. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.